gentleman that you know I am. Then this Guido with long black slick back hair, he walked up to her like I wasn't even standing there. He looks her up and down and cocks his eyebrow. He says, "Baby, damn, how do you get in those jeans? Mercy, you looking fine. How do you get in those jeans, baby? Tell me, how do I?" She looked at him and smiled, said, "I thought you'd never ask." He looked at me and said, "That's how it's done, son, just like that." Well, I wanted to be mad at him, but to tell you the truth, hell, I was really kind of impressed. He said, "You might get slapped 9 times out of 10, but there's always one that wants a no bullshit kind of man." So I walked up to the next girl I saw that wasn't wearing a dress, and y'all know exactly what I said. "How do you get no sore head. Some of my teeth were gone and I was drinking mashed taters through a straw. Well, turns out the girl I propositioned had a man with a chip on his shoulder and a blunt object in his hand who proceeded to express his disapproval of the lines that I crossed. They told me I could leave, so I put my clothes back on. I stumbled past the waiting room, just minding my own. Then this overnourished night nurse from out of nowhere comes up to me. She says, "Excuse me, Ray, but how do you get in those jeans? Y'all are filthy. Thank you very much.